More tension in the building after that goal by Alec Martinez. It's a steal in front of Suzuki and let her down. What a chance for Nick Suzuki. Stick to Price and get a whistle.
Well, after quite a bit of hockey with not much happening, you got a lot happening here in the third as that one sneaks underneath. How about Edmondson just right on the doorstep before Carrier could get it? That one slid underneath the arm of Price, but his defenseman does a job, great job in on the forecheck by Suzuki, and he pays the price as McNabb comes and slams him down after Leonard makes a good save.